we feel a sense of we are all united. Hong Kong people will speak, and then we'll speak up, and we'll fight for freedom and democracy now. The atmosphere is good, though we lost, but we will fight till the end.